Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Slide it. If I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Walk out the pole, but this tech got these lean.
What's up, guys? And welcome to Sign Up Series 67. And let's go into the race. Alright, so first up, we're going to have the Dirt Sheds Mad Scientist taking on the first of the four debuting trucks, Purple Jester. And the winner's going to be... Ooh, what a race! They both do swap wheelies. But you guys can see right there that Purple Jester is going to win in his debut. Next up, we have Stone Cold Steve Austin taking on Gas Monkey Garage, Day 609 versus Android Gamer, who is making his return. And it's going to be... Ooh! But barely, Gas Monkey's going to be the winner. Next up, we have the Battle of the Dragons. Chroma Frost taking on the second of the four debuting trucks, the normal Spin Master Dragon. And it's going to be the normal Spin Master Dragon winning his debut. Next up, we have Hot Wheels World Finals 19 taking on Carolina Crusher. And it's going to be... Ooh, what a race! But it looks like that Hot Wheels World Finals 19 is going to be the winner. Shane Lucari defeats Mac Bulldog Mac. Next up, we have the Battle of Hotwilers. We have the Red Hotwiler, the third of the 40 debuting trucks. He will be taking on the Black Hotwiler. And it looks like that... Ooh! What a race! And the Red Hotwiler wins in his debut. Next up, we have Son of a Digger taking on Zombie. And Zombie takes the win. And the final race before the Fast Loser race is going to feature the Hound Hauler, the fourth of the final four debuting trucks. He will be taking on Scooby-Doo. Dog Catcher versus Dog. And it looks like that Hound Hauler will win in his debut, so the debuting trucks are 4-4-4. Alright guys, here we are with round number 2, and since we have 7 trucks, we need the Fast Loser race to make it 8. So here is the Fast Loser race. You have Carolina Crusher versus the Dirt Sheds Mad Scientist. Gleam No Horrenda versus Mac Bulldog Mac. It's gonna be... Ooh! That is close. I gotta rerun that. I thought Dirt Sheds Mad Scientist had it, but... It is very close to call, but I'm going to do a complete rerun just for no controversy. Alright, this one is clear. Carolina Crusher wins.
Alright guys, now we're on to round number 2. And this is a really interesting one. We have 4 debuting trucks and they're facing all Hot Wheels Monster Jam trucks. Excuse me. But anyways, we're going to kick things off with Purple Jester versus Gas Monkey Garage.
It's gonna be close, but it's gonna be Purple Jester. So sorry to Android Gamer. I know you were making your return. You did great, man. Make sure to sign up for Sign Up Series number 68. But Purple Jester, in his debut, is in the semifinals.
Next up, we have Dragon taking on Hot Wheels Wolf Fonz 19.
It's gonna be Dragon!
Next up, we have Red Hotwiler taking on Zombie.
It's gonna be... Ooh, what a race! Zombie ran into Red Hotwiler and he flipped over. That's gonna cost him. Red Hotwiler takes the win. Curry Gaming defeats the Roblox and Game is Near.
And the final race of round number 2 is gonna feature Carolina Crusher and Howlin' Holler. Chase the Star versus Mac Bulldog Mac.
It's gonna be... Chase the Star and Hound Hauler.
Now we're down to the semifinals of Sign Up Series number 67. And all of these 4 trucks are in their debut. Which means we're going to have a debuting truck battle on the championship race. It's 2 Spin Masters versus 2 Hot Wheels Monster Trucks. Let's see who will battle this out. Let's check over the field of trucks.
Inside of Purple Jester, we have Damian Maddox. Inside of Dragon, we have Nightmare 1314. Inside of the Red Hotwiler, we have Curry Gaming. And inside of Hound Hauler, we have Chase the Star. So we're going to kick things off with Dragon and Jester. By the way, I just noticed something. I actually got these two trucks from the double pack and these two trucks from the double pack. So it's a double pack showdown. So this is going to be a good, interesting semifinals. But what's he going to the finals? Jester or Dragon? It's going to be Dragon! Two trucks doing slap wheelies, but Dragon goes further. Dragon takes the win. Who is going to meet Dragon in the championship race? Is it going to be Chase the Star and Hound Hauler? Or Curry Gaming and the Red Hotwiler? It's going to be... Oh, that is close! Oh! Hold up. I'm looking for the side angle. Oh, it looks like maybe Hound Hauler. You guys can just see it there by that much. Hound Hauler is in the finals. So sorry, Curry Gaming. Make sure to sign up for Samsies number 68. But it's going to be Hound Hauler and Dragon in the finals. Alright guys, here is the championship race. Inside of Hound Hauler, we have Chase the Star, who I believe is an 8-time champion looking for his 9th. Inside of Dragon, we have Nightmare 1314, who I assume has never won on my channel, looking for his first win today. So, let's see who's going to win. And the winner of Sonic Series number 67 is going to be none other than... Chase the Star in Hound Hauler! What a race to end! Amazing race! Chase, you have finally done it, man! You have finally got your 9th win, man! Congratulations! And not only that, you've given Hound Hauler its first win on my channel. So congratulations, man! Hound Hauler is one of my favorite trucks from Hot Wheels Monster Trucks. I'm rather hoping you can see him how his Monster Trucks live, maybe. But that's my only hope. But congratulations on your 9th win, dude. You finally deserve it, man. Congratulations. Eric, Nightmare1314, you also did really well too, man. Dragon has been dang good in his debuts. You were so close, man. You were so close, man. It's gotta make it out one step further. And not only you, but this truck is going to get his first win one day. Make sure to sign up for Sonic Series number 68, Eric. You did really well. You did really well, man. Hopefully you'll sign up for Sonic Series number 68. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. Great race, everybody. Congratulations to Chase the Star for taking his 9th win on my channel. And given Hound Hauler, it's winning on my debut. On his debut. And I was, make sure to sign up for Sonic Series number 68. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in Sonic Series 68. So they think I wanna die, yeah, cause my dose is suicide, yeah.